As we said, it's slippery out there. Multiple crashes on I-41 has 911 dispatchers in the communication center in Winnebago County telling people to slow down. On the Winnebago County Sheriff's Facebook page, they made a post trying to get drivers to slow down. The Outagamie County Sheriff's Office said there is a tow ban on highways 41 and 441 rather. Reports show that there are at least 3 incidents of crashes affecting traffic on I-41 in Winnebago County.